A supporter of the Harvest Home Fair is trying to help recoup some of the money lost when the fair was rained out. The fair is put on by the Cheviot Westwood Kiwanis Club, which then splits the proceeds among many charitable organizations that rely on the funds. A woman has set up a GoFundMe page asking people to donate what they would have spent at the fair. The goal, $50,000. The money donated will go directly to the Harvest Home Fair Association.